channel, and today we'll be talking about a different thing. Today we'll be having a girl's talk. Guys, I don't feel comfortable. Like, I had to stack two bags of water, whatever you can call this shit, just to see, because there's not. But let's get into the video. Ways to overcome an heartbreak. My girls, my ladies, my everybody. I know y'all been dealing with this shit like recently, but I'm sorry, y'all. I'm not dealing with that joint. No, baby, I'm not. But I gotta have the experience, and I'm here to share with you guys. Cause to be honest, bro, it's a lot of girls going through heartbreaks, and it's summer. You have to be a bad bitch. If this nigga hit shit, don't fuss it. But let's get into the researched ways, not the bad bitch ways. You know what I'm saying? So, and I have it in here because I kept on forgetting. Like, this is the third time I'm trying to shoot this video. I just kept on forgetting what I'm trying to say. Like, you get to a point, I'm like, what am I trying to say again? Who can save it? Okay, let's stop. So, first, feel the feeling and don't force yourself to get over it. That is so true. Like, feel it inside of you. Like, oh yes, I'm ready to overcome this. I'm ready to get over it. Because if you don't feel it from inside, but you keep saying you want to get over it, it's not going to work like that. Like, you just have to feel it from within you, and you have to, and your heart has to just be like, oh yes, I'm over this person. I'm over this heartbreak thing. Like, your heart has to be mended. If your heart is still broken, you can't get over the heartbreak. Two, get the energy out. If you have to cry it out, laugh it out, do whatever, do it. If you have to see one day and just punch a hole through your world, do it. Cause we handle situations differently. Like, I cry it out. Like, whenever I'm going through stuff like that, I just cry. Cause I think I'm a cry baby, because I cry every problem I have out. Like, I'm this goofy person, so whenever I have a problem, I just literally cry them out. Like, I cry it out. Like, guys, this is to also help you. Just cry it out, laugh it out, like, play it out. You know what I'm trying to say. Three, forgive the person. If you don't forgive the person who broke your heart, you can't get over it. It's just like you saying, oh my god, he broke my heart, and then the next day you still feel the pain, and the next day you see the nigger, you still feel the pain. Like, the next day if you see the nigger, just be like, hey, we cool now, we friends, we Gucci. Forget about what happened the other day. We good now, we just regular friends now. Oh my god, my hair is so freaking short when I'm doing this Esther. Like, can you believe my hair is a shoulder length, but then doing this Esther, bro, it's just annoying. Like, you just have to forgive the person. Like, you have to forgive them to be able to face them. Like, just forgive them. Because for real, you have to forgive those people. Because if you don't forgive them, right, you can't get over them. If you don't stop loving them, you can't get over them. If you can't do those two things, you really can't get over them. Be honest with yourself is the first step. Be honest with yourself. Are you really ready to get over him? Are you really ready to let him go? Are you really ready to move on with your life? Do you want to be single? Do you want to get in another relationship? Do you want to wait a little bit before you get into another one? Do you want to take your time so you don't make the same mistake? Be honest with yourself. For me, if I go through stuff like that, I just have to give myself a break and be a single bad bitch. For the meantime, be a single girl. Like, be single. Like, because outbreaks, I'm telling you guys, it hurt. And I've not been through one since like February. That was the last time I went through an heartbreak, to be honest. And since then, I've been a clearly bad bitch. Just doing my own thing. I'm living my best life. I ain't going back and forth with y'all niggas. I'm living my best life. If you don't want to try, I'm going to sweep you under my carpet. I'm living my best life. I can't sing, but let's get back into the video. Two, take back your personal power. Let your bad bitch girl come out. Once that nigga hacked up, girl, be a bad bitch. Prove to him no other bitch can be like you. prove to him his next bitch cannot be better than you. You can't find a bitch like me, nigga. Period. Let him know that. Give him that bad bitch energy. Like let him view your snap and then be like, damn, she don't care. And you're gonna be like, bitch, I won't. Like, you get what I'm saying? Yeah. 6, which is the last one. Leave an astounding and outstanding life. Like, after you break up with that nigga, don't let him see you soaking. Don't let him feel like, oh my god, she still likes me. Oh my god, she's pressed for me. No, don't you ever let a nigga feel that way. Because once they start to feel like that, bro, you start to give them the power to control you. I'm so serious. Like, at that point, they start, because they know that you somewhere still have feelings for them. Whatever they say to you is gonna get you. Some of them might even be stupid enough and be like, oh, I can't be your boyfriend, but you can be my friend with benefits. Like, nigga, the fuck? Just live your best life and never show any never show them your weak spot. I'm telling you, not even your ex, every nigga that comes in your life, never show them your weak spot. Cause once you show them your weak spot, they're gonna take advantage of you. Like, if you're too quiet for them, they're gonna take advantage of you. If you're too loud for them, they're gonna take advantage. Like, basically, you just have to leave everything in between. Like, you just have to leave everything in between. So I hope I was able to help you guys. To be honest, like, most of these dudes are just some freaking heartbreakers. That's what they're meant for. Like, they're just heartbreakers. We just have to be like, no, just be a bad bitch. Be a bad bitch and no nigga's gonna come your way acting stupid. I'm telling you guys that nobody's gonna come your way acting stupid. Yo, my hair looks puffier in the mirror. And it's looking tiny right now. Is it just me? Or my hair just looks so freaking... Okay, let me stop. I messed myself up on camera. Okay, let me stop. But anyway, see you guys in the next week. I was about to sneeze. See you guys in the next video. And I'll be back with my videos. Bless me. I told you guys I was about to sneeze. See you guys in the next video. And we'll be back with my videos. Without further ado, it's your girl, Pretty Petty. Y'all go follow me on Instagram at DJ_Danger. And don't forget to tune in, turn on post notification, and subscribe to my freaking channel. Because we got more bangers after bangers. See you guys next time. Love you guys.